health department of the state is very serious for this coronavirus. We have quarantined 741 person till now. But very fortunately, we have tested almost 9 cases and all are become negative. But again, I'm saying that we are very serious. We are getting ready with 48 beds in isolation wards in 6 medical colleges. And at least 2 beds in isolation wards in all district hospitals. So that way we are extremely careful and ready to prevent, to protect our people. And again I am saying, very fortunately, not a single positive coronavirus case is tested till now in our state.